The 8th of December, 2011. There's the light bulb we've all come to enjoy. Some have changed over to CFLs. Some have changed over to LEDs. There is a phase out of these light bulbs in progress. Don't let this sentence fool you. And the United States and Malaysia phasing out in 2014. Because if you come down to the United States, yada 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 about different states, but these state efforts became mute when the federal government enacted the Energy Independence and Security Act of 2007. The efficiency standards will start with the 100 light bulbs in January 2012. Today is December 8th, like I said. So we have less than a month if anyone still wants to buy a 100 watt light bulb. And they're already being... I'm finding them harder to find. The curly light bulbs with mercury are a huge danger for us. My brother, being disabled, walks on the floor. Our house is mostly carpet. I can't do hard floors because, try walking on the floor on your hands and knees without carpeting. 24/7. It don't work. So I've stocked up on those. One video that talks about these.
Mr. Poe of Texas.
Request mission to fragile. If one breaks it or drops it, you have to follow simple rules, thanks to Congress. And according to the EPA, here's what you do if you break one of these light bulbs. And I quote, have people and pets leave the room and don't let anyone walk through the area. We must evacuate the room, Madam Speaker. I continue. Open a window and leave the room for 15 minutes or more. Shut off the central heating and air conditioning system. Carefully scoop up glass fragments and powder using stiff paper or cardboard and place them in a glass jar with a metal lid. Obviously, that's readily available. I continue. Use sticky tape, such as duct tape, to pick up any remaining small glass fragments and powder.
How well is that going to work on our carpet? I just cut out the piece of carpet because sticky tape is not going to get the mercury out.
Of course, we do have lots of duct tape in Texas, so that's no problem. But
well, that's true. We do have lots of duct tape.
We're not through yet. I continue to quote. Wipe the area clean with a damp paper towel or disposable wet wipes and place them in the glass jar or plastic bag. Do not use a vacuum or a broom. And Madam Speaker, I ask...
How do I not use a vacuum or a broom on carpet?
Ask unanimous consent to file this three-page single-space requirements the EPA has made all America...
I will post a link to this video. There's other videos online that also talk about this, the pros and the cons. For us, it sucks. I'm stocked up with many boxes of 100 watt light bulbs since that's the first one to be phased out, and we'll work on the others with the time that comes. But I just felt the need to throw this out there. And, you know, to each their own, okay? Looks like the person who put this out was JAYC041975. I will give that person credit and a link to this video. Have a good day. January 1st is quickly rolling upon us. Bye-bye.